Montreal's got to be the worst hockey team of all time. And their fans are totally delusional. The Bruins have kicked their ass.
Oh, look at this guy.
Year in, year out. They can't win a playoff game. They can't win a playoff series. And they have delusional fans. Josh Richards is like, oh, we're going to – he's a Leafs fan. It's like, Josh, your team sucks. They're the most – I almost
– Josh, right now, it is bad.
It's going to go too Montreal before Leafs
come back and win 5-2. Just like Vegas did.
They're the worst playoff city.
They're just trying to
play. Toronto fans are idiots. Oh, it's a basketball town.
John Wall.
Toronto is it's the Raptors
town.
John
Wall.
I can't believe you guys let the Leafs fans get away with a murder. He says they come out. The Leafs.
No, Leafs come.
The most delusional fan base. But then the second the puck drops, they cry. They go, oh, we're over 80 stink. No shit. If you haven't won a playoff series in 2 decades, you got to shut up.
I haven't won a cup.
16 years.
Wait, they haven't gotten a first round in 16 years? 16
yes.
Years?
2004.
Yeah. Yeah. 16 years.
They had the Bruins 3-0. They have, what, three goals?
I was at that game. You know, Hank?
Greatest choke job in the history of sports. You know,